hello there, and welcome to this event. Our round begins with a par four. Let's rip this one in the middle of the fairway and take it from there. And here we go. Off the first tee and looking forward to a fantastic round of golf. Let's do some fun. And we've got about 150 yards to the pin from here. Decent approach there. And put up a birdie here. This one's on a good line. Starting off under par. That is all I can ask for. We might need a little more power. We got a headwind on this hole. Beauty of a swing there. Here's our second shot on hole number two. That'll work. 5 foot putt here. Looking good. Let's keep her going. That's two birdies in a row. Let's have a third. All righty, down to two under par after that. See if we can take advantage of this nice par five hole. And that was a tee shot. And setting up now with an elevated green to deal with. Okay, we're on the green. Here's a putt from 19 feet. Get there. Oh, fancy putter work there. Good work. And after that one, four under par. And now we're teeing up on the fourth. Yeah, that'll play. Good one. Here we go, birdie putt. So good, so good. And right now you are at 5 under. Okay, the wind's blowing on this one, right to left. Nothing wrong with that, safely on the green. And here we have a very long putt to contend with. Okay, here's a 4 foot putt for us. And dropping it on into the cup for par. And you're still right there at 5 under par after that hole. Sixth hole coming up. Yes, that's a good swing. Well, we're green bound here. Yep, that's out of the top shelf. Good work. This could be a birdie if you want to drop this in the hole. Oh, it's getting there. Oh, man. And just inches to the hole. Okay, 5 under par after that one. Okay, lengthy par 4. Tee shot's looking decent. This one's about 110 from the pin. Nice shot. That'll do. Good luck here. We've got 15 feet. Ooh, just missed. And this one for par. Okay, that putt's done. And you'll stay right there at 5 under after that one. Teeing off now on a par 3. It's heading for it. Doing all right hitting those greens today. Well done. Lining up a 6-foot putt here. This putt's good so far. Nice stroke on that one. That's your 4th birdie of the day. Teeing this one up on hole number 9. And this one's about 190 or so to the pin. There you go. That's what you want. 8 under par if you can drop this. Going towards that hole. Oh, yeah, there it is. That's your eagle right there. And we could get aggressive here. Short par 5 ahead of us. Oh, my goodness. This one's not going to land, I don't think. See what you have on the second shot here on the 10th. I think this will find the putting surface. Yeah, that's going to work for you. I'm liking that. All right, this next putt drops and you'll get your eagle. So good. That was a fantastic shot. And your score sits at 10 under par at the moment. Here comes the 11th hole. Nicely done. Nice tempo on that chip, just nice and easy. Well done. And you're currently sitting at 11 under. Let's see what happens here on the 12th hole. Oh, that was a fine swing. Fine swing. And that'll do. Grab your putter. 14 feet to the cup from here. There is your birdie in there. Nicely done. And after that hole, currently 12 under par. Here comes the 13th hole. So far, so good for this one. Well done. This one for the birdie. You're cooking out there. Seventh birdie so far. And after that hole, you sit at 13 under par. Careful out there. Wind's going left to right on this hole. Good little shot there. This one's about 175 to the pin. Ooh, looking good, looking good. We're on the green with that one. Well done. This one's 17 feet. Could be a good one. And that was a good putt. And after that one, 15 under. This hole's a par four. Holy majunder. That was a massive drive. Second shot here on the 15th. Good shot. Here we go. This putt for the bird. Putt appears to be online. What a display. Eighth birdie of the day in there. And after that hole, you sit at 16 under par. And getting ready to tee off here on the 16th hole. This one's about 100 yards out. This one's looking good. You had that one dialed in, didn't you? 9 feet to go. Ah, no good. Here we go. Let's drop this and get your par. Looking good. Good stroke. And after that one, 16 under par. Got a left to right breeze on this hole. Can we get a kick left? Yeah, that'll work. Nice approach. This one's about 21 feet to the cup. Ooh. And for the par. Well done. Wow, 16 under after that hole. Let's see how you do here on the 18th. This is about 185 yards or so to the pin. use a bit of a kick to the right. Safely on the green. Here we go, 24 feet away. Okay, let's get this one in the cup and finish this round. And as this round winds down, it's 16 under par for you. And that's gonna do it for me. My job's done. Hopefully, we'll see you again around here real soon, though.